Biz geri koyacağız.
Benim beklemeye tahammülüm kalmadı artık. Hemen evlenelim. Bir an önce eski günlerimize kavuşalım istiyorum.
Abiniz... We are working hard to make these videos. Subscribe to our channel and like the video. Watch the video and enjoy. Thank you. Thank you for your support. We look forward to your feedback. We thank you. While Zaire was sleeping in the bed, Yaman came to her. Because Zaire is afraid. He had a dream and cried. Yaman is right next to Zaire. Zaire sees Zuhal in her dreams. Zuhal attacks Zaire again and wakes up when he is about to kill her. Just then, Yusuf enters. Yusuf is surprised to see Zaire and Yaman in the same bed. You are divorced and it is not right for you to sleep in the same bed, he says. Yaman and Zaire are surprised and look at each other. He says that's why you need to get married. Yaman says I can't bear to wait anymore. I want us to get married right away and get back to our good old days, Zaire says. Yaman would love to be the same as before. Will Yaman and Zaire get married? When is the wedding? What will Zaire do? Please keep liking and watching if you're curious.
Yıldırım Bey, vefat etmiş. Sizi bekliyorlarmış.
Kimsiniz siz ya? Bırakın, evine dönüyorsun Aziz Yahyaoğlu.
The scene is healed. He is back to work. After fighting with Yaman, Aziz got away from everything and left. But now he is at work. Just as I was thinking, the secretary enters. Aziz is surprised. Why did he come? Your brother, Aziz, Larim Bey has passed away, says the girl, Aziz Bey. Aziz too's eyes open wide. He is very surprised. Is their brother dead? How did he die? Get out now, Aziz. He goes to his brother. They are waiting for you, Aziz Bey says. Aziz immediately goes to his car. Many men are waiting for Aziz right next to his car. When they see Aziz, they cling to their arms. And they pull on Aziz. Who are they? Who are you? He says, let me go. The men force him into the car. You are returning home, Aziz Yahyaoglu says to Aziz, the man. Where is the saint going? Where is their home? Who are these guys? What will happen to Aziz? Where are they taking it? Are these men Yaman's men? Will the saint die? What will happen in the next chapters? Will Zaire and Yaman be the same as before? If you're looking forward to the other episodes, don't forget to like and follow. Zaire and Yaman love you very much.